His reputation is expanding faster than the universe. He once had an awkward moment, just to see how it feels. He lives vicariously through himself. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I'm here to represent the program, not just get in front of the media and talk.